In the 20 years since Mongolia abandoned a Soviet-style planned economy in favor of an open market, GDP has grown over 70%. Despite this economic transformation, Mongolian companies often struggled to attract capital due to lack of good corporate governance, the practices, principles, and values that guide a company at all levels of the organization. These practices include transparency, responsibility, and accountability to the shareholders, employees, customers, and other stakeholders of a company. In 2009, USAID founded the Corporate Governance Development Center, a membership-supported professional training, advocacy, and research institution. The Corporate Governance Development Center offers company executives and directors seminar and training opportunities that promote corporate governance practices, improving both competitiveness and access to capital. In addition to private companies, the center trains state-owned enterprises in effective management. Through 2010, the center has trained 819 executives, board members, and managers from Mongolian companies.
Before, companies didn't have an understanding of corporate governance, but as companies get bigger and compete at the world level, corporate governance is necessary. With the help of the Corporate Governance Development Center, business people have a better understanding of corporate governance, are well informed, and their companies are succeeding.
Mongolia's top businesses are now regularly able to seek international financing, thanks to the lessons learned at the Corporate Governance Development Center. From global best practices in disclosure and shareholders' rights protection, to the role of the executive body versus the corporate board, Corporate Governance Development Center members are now operating at an international standard.
One of our companies had its IPO on the Hong Kong Stock Exchange only 7 months after Corporate Governance Development Center training. I feel proud of what we have done to use corporate governance principles to their full potential and meet the requirements of the international investors.
This increased access to capital, coupled with better developed skills of professional independent directors, supports Mongolian businesses' efficiency and productivity. In establishing the Corporate Governance Development Center, USAID is helping Mongolia lay crucial building blocks for private sector growth. And thanks to the center's viable business model, supported by membership fees, corporate sponsorships, and commercial rates for courses and trainings, the Corporate Governance Development Center is already financially independent and will continue to serve the Mongolian business community.